In an assault high over Water Street, but police are also looking for one other person. This is John DeSport. Mobile police say he beat up a guy on the skywalk over that downtown street in January, causing severe injuries. This after investigators say a woman had already assaulted the victim, causing cuts to his head and face. DeSport is charged with first-degree assault and another charge. He's being held on an $8,000 bond. The woman has a warrant out for her arrest.